Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Dr. Mangesh Dushing, working as an assistant professor in chemistry at Maratha Vidyarpa Sarak Samaj, Nashik. Friends, in last videos, we have seen addition reactions, elimination reactions, as well as nucleophilic substitution reactions. Friends, in this video, we will learn about aromatic electrophilic as well as nucleophilic substitution reactions. Friends, we have seen a substitution reactions of aliphatic compounds. Aliphatic compounds substitution reactions mainly shows nucleophilic substitution reactions. While in aromatic compounds shows most probably electrophilic substitution reactions. Friends, before going into the details, we should know what is aromatic compounds and we will see the structure of benzene. Friends, according to the Hackett rule, any cyclic, planar and fully conjugated molecule contains 4n plus 2 pi electrons shows aromatic behavior, and this aromatic character gives more stability to the aromatic compounds. Friends, we will see the structure of benzene. So the molecular formula of benzene is C6H6. So benzene molecule contains 6 carbons as well as 6 hydrogens. This structure is given by the Kekulé structure. Here double bonds, that is pi bonds, are delocalized. Their positions are not fixed. This is another resonating form of the benzene ring. In benzene ring, all the carbons are sp2 hybridized. Geometry of sp2 hybridization is planar. So benzene has a planar character, planar geometry. In this case, the bond angle is 120 and the bond length, that is carbon-carbon bond length, is 1.39 angstrom unit. Friends, look at this structure. The benzene is planar. So all bonds, that is carbon-carbon bond or carbon-hydrogen bonds, are planar bonds. So sigma framework is a planar, while pi bonds, so all these carbons are sp2 hybridized. So two p orbitals are hybridized, while one pz orbital is unhybridized for each carbon. So there are 6 carbons, so 6 unhybridized p orbitals are remain perpendicular to the plane of the benzene ring. So this p orbital also contains electrons. Those electrons are delocalized within this unhybridized p orbital. So this, because of this delocalization of pi electrons, this pi electrons occupy the space above the plane of this benzene ring and below the plane of this benzene ring. And because of this delocalization of pi electrons within these unhybridized p orbitals, we can write this is the simple or simplified structure of benzene ring. So this ring represents the delocalization of pi electrons. Friends, if you look carefully, these are the carbons sp2 hybridized, these are the hydrogens. So the benzene is a planar, while these p orbitals are the unhybridized p orbitals remain perpendicular to this plane of the benzene ring. So there is a pi bond form by overlapping of these unhybridized p orbitals, and these pi electrons are delocalized. So because of this delocalization of pi electrons, there is a shielding of this benzene ring by these pi electrons above as well as below. So benzene ring is rich in electron. It can be acts as a Lewis base. It can donate these pi electrons to the electrophile, electron deficient center or substrates. Since the aromatic compounds are unsaturated, so these aromatic compounds are unsaturated, contains a double bond, they should undergo the addition reactions similar to the alkenes. However, under normal conditions, they undergo substitution reactions, and that is characteristic for the saturated compounds. So this substitution reaction is the characteristic reactions for the saturated compounds, while the addition reaction is the characteristics for the unsaturated carbon compounds. Benzenes, that is aromatic compounds, are even though unsaturated, but they shows a substitution reactions rather than addition reactions. Suppose this is benzene ring, 6 carbons and 6 hydrogens. If we are using a reagent, that is XY, so there will be the substitution reactions. Hydrogen of the benzene ring is replaced by a atom or group of atom from the reagent. Suppose this is the reaction, benzene substituted benzene reaction. If we reacted with this reagent and if it shows a addition type of reactions, see this is a double bond, while this is the reagent is getting added over here. Now this compound loses its aromatic character, and because of losing of this aromatic character, substrates become unstable, or this compound become unstable. That's why this compound doesn't show addition type of reaction. In extreme conditions, benzene also shows addition reactions. For example, benzene, if you reacted with the molecular hydrogen membranes of nickel at a higher temperature and higher pressure, like 175 degrees Celsius and 180 atmospheric pressure, then there will be the reduction. So this is the addition reactions. Hydrogen is getting added to the unsaturated double bonds and saturated single bonds will form. Friends, aromatic compound shows a substitution reactions. The substitution reactions undergo by the aromatic compounds are mostly electrophilic substitution reactions. The nucleophilic substitution reactions take place, but only under special conditions, as our benzene rings or aromatic compounds are rich in pi electrons. They act as a Lewis base, so they mostly show the electrophilic substitution reactions. But in some rare conditions, they shows a nucleophilic substitution reactions. So this is the benzene ring rich in pi electrons. If we have an electrophile, that is electron deficient, it donates pi electron to the electrophile and shows electrophilic substitution reactions. Suppose this is the benzene ring, that is chloronitrobenzene ring. Now chlorine as well as nitrogen group are having minus I effect, a strong minus I effect. Nitro group has strong minus R effect. So because of this minus I effect and minus R effect, that is electron withdrawing inductive effect and electron withdrawing resonance effect, benzene ring becomes electron deficient. So that in that case, nucleophile can easily attack on the benzene ring to replace a weak nucleophile. So in this case, OH will attack on the carbon, so that Cl minus will replaced by the OH minus, and we will get paranitrophenol as a product. So this type of reactions are rare reactions. Only in case of strong minus I effect or a strong minus R effect, substituents are present on the benzene ring, then only nucleophilic substitution reactions will be possible. Otherwise, aromatic compounds mostly shows electrophilic substitution reactions. Friends, now you see the general mechanism of electrophilic substitution reactions of the aromatic compounds. In electrophilic substitution reactions, the mechanism is mainly classified into three steps. First step is a formation of pi complex. All aromatic compounds basically attracts the electrophile by donation of pi electrons to form a sigma bond. That is, aromatic compound acts as a Lewis base. Friends, as we know that the benzene ring contains 3 pi bonds, it means 6 pi electrons. So this benzene ring, the sigma structure is shielded by the 6 pi electrons. So benzene ring is an electron rich. So it has a tendency to donate its pi electrons to the electron deficient spaces, that is electrophile. So this pi cloud of the benzene is donated to the electrophile, and we will get this pi complex. So this is the complex we obtained in the first step. The pi complex, in that case, this pi cloud of the benzene ring is attracted towards the electrophile. There is no bond formation. It just the pi cloud is attracted towards the electrophile. Electrophile is doesn't bonded to any of the carbon of benzene ring. There is no bond formation. The entire pi cloud is donated to the empty orbitals of the electrophile, and this state is called as pi complex. This is not been isolated, but its existence is proved by charge transfer spectra. When the benzene is treated with iodine solution containing pi complex of the iodine with benzene is detected by the color change. So these pi complex are very unstable, so it cannot be isolated, but its existence or it is formed, it is proved by the charge transfer spectra. Chemically, if you treat it with benzene with iodine, then the pi complex having a color change. So this color change is clearly indicates that there is a formation of pi complex, and that can be proved by charge transfer spectrum also. Second step is a formation of sigma complex. Sigma complex can be called as a arenium ion. Pi complex is slowly changed to the sigma complex. The electrophile is now forming a sigma bond with one of the carbon atom of the ring. The sigma complex, even though non-aromatic, it is stabilized by the resonance. So whatever the complex, that is pi complex, is formed in the first step, that slowly changed into the sigma complex. In the sigma complex, there is a formation of one sigma bond while another sigma bond with the one carbon, while another carbon becomes electron deficient, which contains a positive charge, and that can be stabilized by the resonance. See here, this is the benzene ring. This pi cloud is donated to the electrophile, and we will get this pi complex. There is not a single bond formed between electrophile and any one of the carbon of benzene. But slowly, this pi complex is changed to the sigma complex, and this sigma complex is called as arenium ion. See here, electrophile is now forms a sigma bond with one of the carbon of the benzene ring, while nearer carbon contains a positive charge. This pi bond is see here, a pi bond kaun hote don carbon madhe hota, ha bond charge break hoto, and he pi bond kya karta, yacha madhe ek sigma bond tayar hoto, mhanje shejarcha carbon kya hoto, electron deficient. That is carbocation. It is called as carbonium ion. But this carbocation present in the aromatic ring. That's why it can be called as a arenium ion. This arenium ion is not aromatic because it doesn't follow the 4n plus 2 pi electrons. There are only 4 pi electrons. We require 6 pi electrons in this system. So this is not an aromatic, but it is stabilized by the resonating structures. See here, this is sigma complex arenium ion. So what will happen? This is in conjugation with this pi bond. This pi bond will break. This O goes over here. So this positive charge will be neutralized. But here, new positive charge will form. See here. We'll get this another resonating structure. In a similar manner, this pi bond is in resonance or in conjugation with this positive charge. So this pi bond may break. This pi electron goes over here. So this here will be the pi bond formation, charge neutralization, but here positive charge will be developed. Now this is the resonance hybrid. So this positive character is transferred from one carbon to another carbon by this resonance. And because of this resonance, as the number of resonating structure increases, stability of the species is increases. Thus, the sigma complex, that is RNMion, is stabilized by the resonance. Third step, that is, the formation of this sigma complex has been proved by actually isolating in some cases. For example, mesetylene, if we reacted with fluoroethane in the presence of BF3 at RT, so we will get this substitution reactions, that is one of the hydrogens is replaced by the ethyl group. But same reaction if you are carrying out in less temperature, that is minus 80 degree Celsius, then easily we can get this sigma complex, because whatever the carbocation is formed, that is tertiary carbocation, which is more stable, that's why we can get this sigma complex as a stable solid. If we increase the temperature, the sigma complex is converted to the required product. Third step is a aromatization of sigma complex. This is fast process. The sigma complex, which is non-aromatic, undergoes loss of H plus ions to form a product in which aromatic character of the ring is regained. As we have seen that sigma complex, which is non-aromatic but which is stabilized by the resonating structures, but still that is unstable as compared to the aromatic compounds. So this is sigma complex. So base abstracts the H plus ions, and this carbon hydrogen sigma bonding electrons, the sigma bonding electrons goes into the ring to form a pi bond, so that we will get this aromatic compound, and this aromatic compound has more stability due to aromatic character. The complete mechanism, that is mechanism of electrophilic substitution, having two steps. First step is a attack of electrophile. So benzene pi cloud, pi electron cloud, is donated to the electrophile to form a pi complex. Pi complex is an unstable stage. We cannot isolate it. It is again slowly converted to the sigma complex. So this is the first step, that is attack of electrophile. Second step is aromatization. In that case, base will abstract the H plus ions, and those CH sigma bonding electrons goes into the ring to form a pi bond, and substrate becomes aromatic. So sigma complex is converted to the aromatic ring. So that step is called as aromatization. Thank you, friends. Thank you for the watching. In next videos, we will learn the reactivity and orientations of the aromatic electrophilic substitution reactions. Thank you once again.